It's one thing if someone's coming after you, kind of moving like an old school zombie, you know, where they're dragging their leg and grunting. In reality, you can get away from that. But what if someone's more like a modern day zombie, all supercharged, like World War Z or I Am Legend? That is a much more frightening prospect.
Get back in your car right now!
And on this busy freeway in Australia, people got a glimpse of the latter. After slamming his truck into a parked empty car on the side of the road, he gets out and then starts to slam other cars with his head. Not only that, he's running amok in the middle of a busy freeway. This one guy comes up to the scene and thinks he can just slyly get around to the left, but no, he gets nailed too. I mean, look at this guy, he's jacked up. Boo! It's unbelievable how he's withstanding some of the hits he's putting on some of these cars. This guy slammed himself into cars for 10 minutes. A few people tried to constrain him in the middle of the road, other people said, "I'm not going anywhere near that guy," and then finally cops and medics showed up. He was sedated, taken to a hospital, given a mental health evaluation, but cops are leaning toward drugs or alcohol. My first thought was, boy, I've wanted to do that before. As always, thanks for watching our videos. Like, share, subscribe, and check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday.